Hey, this is Jonesy from Jonesy TV, coming at you to review for DC Legends of Tomorrow, episode 2, the pilot part 2 review. This episode was great, and it established basically the baseline of how our characters were going to be played out throughout the season. And Leonard Snart and Mick Rory were the highlight, and Ray Palmer. They basically were going to Vandal Savage's house to try to steal a dagger for Kendra to kill him. It was hilarious seeing the rapport from between them and seeing how Ray was talking to Mick and Snart. And I really, really, Leonard Snart is the reason to watch this show, and so is Mick Rory. I mean, Dominic Purcell and Wentworth Miller's performances in this, and even in Prison Break, are just fantastic. They're great actors, and really, of this show, they are the two best actors. But basically, this week we saw them trying to steal a knife so Kendra could kill Vandal Savage, and they tried to steal some other things in the meantime. I believe that they were originally just trying to steal stuff from somebody, and then they realized that it was Vandal Savage's house. Oops. Made a bad decision there. And we saw the hilarious plot line of Stein, Sarah, and Jax, basically in, what is his name? Rip, all going back and meeting younger Stein, and of course he's smoking weed, and Sarah was flirting with him, and it was a really, really funny scene. And they rob a bank, and or try to rob a bank in the beginning episode, or check the bank of Vandal Savage. And so this episode had a lot going for it. I really love this episode, and I really love DC Legends of Tomorrow. So I'd have to give the pilot part 2 a 9.0 out of 10. Just great episode. Hilarious moments, fun moments, great one-liners, and great action. So I hope you've enjoyed this review. Remember, like and subscribe. DC Weeks this week. Remember to check out my other Flash reviews and Legend of Tomorrow reviews that I'm putting out this week, and my Suicide Squad talk on Saturday during the Geekcast. This has been Jonesy from Jonesy TV signing off.